wasn't sure if you knew to catch can. So you cleaned your ATR. Well done. Now you're not sure if you need a catch can or not to catch can. Well, you get a plate. You get a plate with a 7mm hole. What else do you get? Well, you get a catch can. You get a catch can. You need a catch can. Well, you know, we don't think you need a catch can. The ATR's the problem. Not a tiny little bit of oil in there. But if you need a catch can, you can get yourself a catch can. Anyway, there you go. Nice clean ATR. You clean it yourself. Well done. Good work. And, you know, you've got to make up your mind what sort of solution you want and whether you need a catch can. You need a catch can? Yeah, catch can. All right. Hey, catch can. Catch can? Need a catch can? Sure if you need a catch can. Gotta get that oil out of the intake. It is so bad. Let's have a look here. We've got an intake pipe of a 150 Prado. There it is. As it came off the car. It hasn't been cleaned. You can see it all just how it came off. That's it. Let's have a look at all this oil. Oh, wow, that looks really flooded, doesn't it? Let me see. Let me just get my finger here. Give it a wipe. Three wipes. So there it is. Oh, my God. Look at all that oil. Look how oil it is. Oh, my God. That's going to be like 20 mils in 10,000 kilometres. Could you imagine having 20 mils of oil in about, I don't know, 999 billion cubic metres of air in 10,000 kilometres? Oh, my God, that's tragic, you know. Yeah, I really reckon the EGR, exhaust gas recirculation, sorts the problem, but, you know, you reckon you need a catch can? You get a catch can? You go get a catch can. You can ring Terrain Tamer. Terrain Tamer, they sell catch cans. Don Kiat, that's Don Kiat, Terrain Tamer. Give him a call, make contact with Don Kiat, you know, Terrain Tamer. They can sell you a catch can. We actually might even set up a deal for a group buy, made discount price for you guys on a catch can. Yeah, that nasty catch can. That catch can, you know, big decision whether you need a catch can or not. Why don't you tell me, mate, what do you reckon that looks like? Mainly oil or mainly exhaust soot out of your exhaust? Exhaust gas recirculation or oil? What do you think it is? Not much oil there, mate. 150,000 k's more worth. And you know why? It's all the soot. You take the oil out, that soot gonna go through your engine anyway. Dry abrasive stuff, like take your nose or take your air filter out and throw it away as well. Anyway, catch can. You want a catch can? Up to you, mate. About a catch can. Look, you know, hope you found this one a little bit entertaining. Had a little giggle. Let us know if you did. All right, see ya.